Social and Religious Reformer Part 5. Welcome back to VMMR, where we explore the fascinating world of science and history. Today we will discuss the life and contribution of Ramabai Ranade. She was an Indian social worker, feminist, and nationalist who played a significant role in the Indian independence movement. She vigorously worked for the next 25 years for women's education, legal rights, equal status, and general awakening. She also established the Hindu Ladies Social Club in Mumbai to promote public speaking among women. In a small village in Devrashtre of Sangli district, Maharashtra, a remarkable woman was born. Her name was Ramabai Ranade, a pioneer of women's education and empowerment in India, where girls were not expected to learn anything beyond household chores. Ramabai was born on 25th January 1862 into the Kurlekar family. Her father, Triambak B. Kurlekar, was a judge, and her mother, Anandibai, was a social worker. It was her mother who nurtured her early education, teaching her Sanskrit, Marathi, Bengali, and English. As Ramabai grew older, her thirst for knowledge only intensified. She pursued her studies at Vujurpaga Girls' School in Pune, where she distinguished herself as a bright and ambitious student. In 1873, at the tender age of 11, Ramabai married Justice Mahadev Govind Ranade, a renowned social reformer and nationalist. It was a marriage that would shape her future and ignite her passion for social change. Ramabai learned Sanskrit, Marathi, English, and Bengali, and became an active participant in the Prarthana Samaj, a religious and social movement founded by her husband. Inspired by her husband's progressive ideas and commitment to social reform, Ramabai became an ardent supporter of women's rights. She joined the Women's Indian Association, WI, established in 1917, and dedicated herself to addressing issues of women's education, health, and employment. Her efforts towards women education were commendable. She was also honored with the title of Pandit and Saraswati in Bengal before going to Britain, in recognizing to her knowledge and interpretations of the various Sanskrit texts. Kesari Hind Medal for Community Service in 1919, awarded by the British Colonial Government of India. She is remembered in the Church of England with a commemoration on 30th April. Ramabai's dedication extended beyond women's rights. She actively participated in the Indian independence movement and became a close associate of Mahatma Gandhi. Her organizing skills were invaluable in mobilizing women's participation in the non-cooperation movement. She also chaired the first All India Women's Conference in 1904, under the parent organization National Social Conference in 1904 in Bombay, where she advocated for female suffrage, education, and labor rights. Ramabai was not only a passionate activist, but also a prolific writer. Her articles on social issues, particularly women's rights and social reform, were published in various newspapers and journals. She even served as the editor of the Marathi magazine, Mahila, where her words resonated with readers and influenced public opinion. She was one of the first women to write an autobiography in Marathi, titled Amacha Ayushatil Tehi Athavni, Some Memories of Our Lives. Ramabai's dedication to social service led her to establish the Seva Sadan organization in Pune. Through Seva Sadan, she provided education, vocational training, and medical facilities to women and children in need, leaving a lasting impact on countless lives. Ramabai started Arya Mahila Samaj, Arya Women's Society, at Pune. Ramabai's remarkable contributions to the Indian independence movement, women's rights, and social reform did not go unnoticed. The Indian government recognized his tireless efforts by honoring him with a picture postage stamp, his invaluable service to the nation. Ranade, a true champion of women's education and empowerment, dedicated her life to the cause she believed in. She passed away on her 62nd birthday in 1924, leaving behind a legacy of social service and inspiration for generations of women. In conclusion, Ramabai Ranade was a visionary social reformer and feminist who played a significant role in the Indian independence movement and the women's movement in India. Her commitment to social reform, her advocacy for women's rights, and her charitable work continue to inspire generations of Indians today. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe channel for more informative videos.